You know me, I'm just sitting up in my room and I have a question for you. When was the last time you had a good laugh? You know, I've been thinking about this. I'm goofy. I love laughing. It's actually a hobby for me, laughing, right? And I will laugh at myself. I will laugh at a movie. I might even laugh at a funeral because it just feels good to me. But I was thinking about how there are times where I can be in perfectionist mode and I don't want no mistakes to happen. I don't want nothing to go wrong. And in that moment, something goes wrong. And I'm learning to just laugh about it, not get so caught up in it, but simply just laugh about it, because what else can I do? Especially when you make a mistake. I mean, you can try to correct it, but there are some that you can't. So laugh at it, shut up, right? As we continue aging, I'm sure we've all heard this before, that laughter is medicine for the soul. And it has temporary benefits. And one is stress relief. You know, when we're caught up in things, somebody says something funny and you go, whoa, I needed that laugh. Because in that moment, that laughter took your mind off of whatever was going on. It didn't take it away, but it took your mind off of it for a little bit, and that feels good. So tell me, what's the last thing that gave you a good laugh? Let that girl know, because I'm sitting up in my room, waiting to hear from you.